in the next half hour. I'll tell you about how a portion of the money from Restaurant Week will go towards helping local Toledo kids. Reporting live, Megan Daniels, 13 Action News.